Montreal. I would consider myself a conceptual photographer, but I also produce and compose music, as well as direct short films and music videos for other artists.
My name is Marshall. I was initially born in Ontario, and now I'm living in Montreal. I'm a visual artist just exploring a variety of art mediums. I'll say that conceptual photography plays a big role in my expression at the moment. I find the way we each individually view art is unique. It differs wildly based on how we perceive the world. Even the experiences we struggle to overcome also play a major role in shaping the way we view things. Imaginations help us cope with our life experiences that are both good and bad, but they teach us how to grow internally.
Art can be frustrating, it can be intimate, visceral, fleeting. It takes on so many forms. It's meant to be interpreted, dissected, and even dismissed. Just like subjectivity itself, there is no one answer when it comes to expression.